The 34-year-old Beard was arrested in Boston on Saturday, just after a day the body of the man she's accused of killing was found in his Manchester home.
34-year-old Stephanie Beard is facing a charge of second-degree murder in the death of 71-year-old John Glennon. The Attorney General's office says Glennon's body was found in his home on Franklin Street in Manchester on Friday. The autopsy results released Sunday.
The cause of Mr. Glennon's death was multiple sharp force injuries and has ruled that the manner of the death was homicide.
Beard also faces a charge of theft by unauthorized taking for allegedly stealing Glennon's silver Subaru Impreza. She was arrested in Boston on Saturday. Beard's mother telling News 9 her daughter has been battling addiction and homelessness the past few years.
I have too many mixed emotions, but I guess a part of me was saying, you know, she's safe, she's captured, but, you know, I mean, bottom line still is, I hate to say it, but she's still my daughter, you know, regardless.
The victim's neighbors still trying to wrap their heads around the gruesome crime.
Guy was a very nice guy. He was quiet.
Many people in John Glennon's apartment complex have been on edge since he was found murdered. Authorities say they're now trying to reassure them there is no threat.
His Beard is in custody, so in that sense, there is nothing to fear, and we have no other reason to believe that there's any reason to be in fear at this point for those residents.
At this point, authorities are not commenting on the nature of the relationship between Beard and Glennon, saying their investigation is still ongoing. Reporting live in Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.